What is going on, everyone? I'm Bionic13, and today we are continuing our playthrough on Chocobo's Mystery Dungeon, Everybuddy. So, last time we finished up as we got to the town of Lost Time. So, if we open our map, we can see where we need to head, just up towards the middle. I reckon this is a good time to explore the town. Alright, so clearly not much is going on here because they're all talking about a fire. Fire. Some mystery mirrors. Nothing in here. Where are we currently there? Maybe we go see what the story wants us to do. Everybody just wants to babble on about the fire for the minute. Hey, big ass Chocobo. Welcome. All right. Let's go to her.
Seem to use fire in town anymore. As you can see, we can't light lamps or cook food, and our fireplaces serve only as interior decorations.
That's right! Our cafe can't even serve hot cocoa! You see how that's a problem, right?
I tried taking a bath, but the water was so cold. It was like soaking in an ice cube.
I hope people like eating sushi, because my fish soup's an absolute bust. Isn't there something we can do? I don't even know what the cause of the problem is, much less how to fix it. But don't worry, there's a prophecy. And it says a savior is on the way. Savior? What can an out-of-towner do that we can't? Hey, what's going on? It suddenly got very dark.
Did you see that? Let's check it out.
It's like an egg. It is an egg.
Looks like a charmer. Strange thing to fall from the sky.
Wait, I think the egg is hatching.
That's different.
It's crying. How do we make it stop? okay. Here, here, here! Thanks, Chocobo. You're a great help.
Isn't it? I'm fairly sure babies don't come from eggs that fall out of the sky.
That's a very valid point.
Yes, that's it. This baby is... Could it be... Hold on. What did I just think of? What was I doing again?
What the? Reach of me. Okay. Ah, gotcha, gotcha. Let's go. Dungeon time. Oh, sweet. So dungeons are like the Freelancer. That's the DLC we got when we got the game, which is an alpha. We'll have a look at buddy unselected. Play around with the buddy after. So, different jobs. Okay, but let's move on. Yeah, level up. Occasionally you receive buttons. Gotcha. A point. Quickly rediscover the map. keeping note not to try not to step on traps again. But it does seem that enemies do just spawn back. That is something to note. Alright, cool. So there's some traps that actually help you. Here we got an ether. Gill. Alright, so yeah, food trap. Beautiful. Take that ether. Seems to be connected. Oh, what ranked up? A goblin. Okay, goblin rank. Bring goblin along as a buddy. Okay. Let's keep moving along. Out. Take the kill. I was about to say, we haven't seen an enemy in a while. Oh, there they are. This floor's got rusty talons. Okay. If we can just like can't kick the traps. Big turtle things are hidden hard. Level up, nice. Trying to do for this red thing, or can we just... Alright, there we go. Okay, so one, two, don't know if it's going to move. Ugh. Gotta say, I'm loving the music in this. Abilities, Choco Kick. Alright, so, hold on a sec. Thought it had moved, I'm glad I checked that. Alright. Can we use our ability again? No. One. Let us try it now. Nice. Leather saddle. Okay, what does our leather saddle give us? Ooh, rusty talons. Do the exact same. But the leather saddle ups our defense even more, so let's do that. The boss definitely packed a little bit of a punch. Job memory, nice.
There is only one thing, one rule that must absolutely be followed, and that is to forget. When you forget, conflict, anger, sadness, everything's wiped clean away. But when you remember things, it only brings disaster. And as mayor, inviting disaster is unacceptable. Oblivion is a virtue. My name is Gale, and I am this town's mayor.
I'm getting the vibe we got his memory back.
Remember now, this baby, his name is Raffaello.
Mayor Gale?
Yes, yes indeed. I've remembered something I'd forgotten.
But the baby only just appeared from the egg. Why would you have a memory of that?
Mention it, perhaps it is a little odd. Nevertheless, I'm sure that.
Hey, that's it! Mayor Gale can remember something about being around the baby. Maybe Sid will regain his memories too! Chocobo! Raffaello! Let's get back to the barn!
Let's have a quick squiz around the town. We head back. So we can't go to the clock tower. Not gonna get let through.
Thank you.
Door closed. If you're liking the series so far and you're not already subscribed, feel free to hit the subscribe button, hit like, leave a comment. It would be greatly appreciated. And let me know what you're thinking of the series so far in the comments.
Yo, Chocobo.
Oh, he's got a little tombry. No, we're not doing that. What have you got to say? All right, let's have a look in here.
Thank you.
All right, so rusty saddle, don't need. Sell that. Kind of feel like we don't need all those Gaishal greens yet. Let's just sell one of them. Oh yeah, those rusty talons aren't equipped. We will keep the... That seems like enough. What are you? What are you selling? Okay, so we got magic. We will come to that after. Okay, so let's deposit our gil. I'll keep 53 on me, why not? That's not too much to lose. By fluke, we lose it. Head on back towards the farm. If you also want to see more Final Fantasy content, I stream over on Twitch Monday, Wednesday, and Fridays from 9:30 PM Australian Eastern Standard. So if you want more content, feel free to come check me out over there as well. That would be greatly appreciated. What I want to know is where... other letter is hiding. No, there's got to be another letter. Has to be another letter. Which tree was it? It was this tree that the Chocobo fell from before, wasn't it? Still same thing, or is he going to talk? Nope, and he's off. Oh, we got mail. Abzar. All right, I feel this is a good spot to end it for this episode. So as always, thank you for watching. Until next time, guys, catch.